Welcome back, everyone. The beginning of summer, of course, a time when most Wisconsinites fire up that grill. When planning our summer cookouts, it is important to remember that many veggies can also be prepared on the grill. Well, joining me now is clinical nutritionist Michaela Schuchart with how to make nutritious meals on the cookout, but also keeping the flavor of the veggies. And I was like watering, my mouth was watering, just kind of looking at some of these things. You see, there's three different ways of cooking these vegetables on the grill. Let's get right to it. First off, the kebabs.
Right. So you can buy a wide variety of vegetables. I often go with peppers, mushrooms, zucchini, things that are sturdy enough you can get a skewer through. You can use wooden skewers or metal skewers, which usually come in a grill set. If you're using wooden, you want to soak them in water either overnight, or sometimes I only do it for up to an hour to prevent them from burning while you grill them. Mm-hmm. So after you assemble them, put them on the grill over medium heat, not directly over a flame. You'll want to rotate them quite frequently, and they only take about 10 to 15 minutes to get, you know, nice and soft and get a little bit of char marks on them. So,
Michaela, really let me ask, which of these vegetables cooks a little bit better than others? I know that sometimes tomatoes can kind of get that charcoal-y, gross look, you know. I figure probably the mushrooms would work pretty well.
Yeah, I put these little cherry tomatoes at the end just more for decoration.
Okay.
But if you do a kebab with tomatoes, I've seen pieces of garlic in between the tomatoes, they will cook much faster than your peppers and your mushrooms and your onions. So peppers, onion, zucchini, about the same cook time.
When you think about grilling, kebab is a very popular option, but then we have two other options for you. If you're not a big fan of kebab, directly on the grill is another option for you.
Yes, this works well when you take a vegetable. Here we have zucchini and eggplant, and you can slice them into fairly large pieces. So you can take a piece of zucchini like this and put it directly on the grill. This may only take 4 to 5 minutes per side or less. You get, I think, the most flavor. And this is a portobello mushroom cap that I just put on the grill. If you're a vegetarian or vegan, you can make a portobello mushroom burger using that, which is really tasty.
You are speaking to me because I am mostly a vegetarian. I don't eat a lot of meat, so this is perfect for me.
Exactly.
So then quickly want to get to the last one, which is wrapping in aluminum foil. Only got a little bit of time left.
Right. This is, you can put any vegetables in these foil packets. I like them. They tend to be the easiest on the grill. Mm-hmm. You don't have to really manipulate them. This is sweet potato, red potato, fresh rosemary, and onion.
Awesome.
This is the leftover kebab pieces with, that is Thai basil, the purple.
Great. Well, we have some more information and delicious recipes for all your grilling needs up on our web channel. Head to NBC15.com, click on news links. We'll be right back. I'm gonna go ahead and eat some of these things.